Hi, I'm Teacher Daisy. Today, I'm going to teach you ASA Science Computer Chapter 2.2. I will explain this subject in English and Malay. However, the exam is using Malay, so you need to remember the terms in Malay. Let's start now. 2.2 Ukuran Data. Basically, in this chapter, you will learn Image Digital and Audio Digital. I will start with Image Digital followed by Audio Digital. And at the last part, I will talk about changing the size data of both image and audio digital to different units. First, let us look at image digital and audio digital. Image digital is a picture that is recorded and stored in bit patterns 0 and 1, while audio digital is a sound signal that has been converted to nombor paduan and stored in the form of bit patterns. Both image digital and audio digital can be sent through email and smartphone, just like you send your picture or sound to your friends through smartphone. Besides that, we can store image digital and audio digital in hard disk, USB flash drive, CD, DVD, and magnetic tape. There are some software can use to edit image digital, for example, Paint, Adobe Photoshop, and Evanvil. While to edit audio digital, we can use software such as Audacity, SoundForge, and Amazing MIDI. The unit ukuran or attribute for image digital are resolusi, dimensi, and kedalaman bit warna. The unit ukuran or attribute for audio digital are kadar sampel and kedalaman bit. Let us now look at three unit ukuran of image one by one. First, resolusi. Resolusi is the kejelasan and ketajaman of a digital image. Actually, the digital image consists of small dots that build up the images, which known as pixels. Pixels are the smallest elements that display on a computer screen. The unit for resolusi is DPI, dots per inch. There are six digital images with different resolusi here. You can see that the clarity and sharpness of each of them are different. 3 DPI is very blur. 9 DPI is blur but better than 3 DPI. Followed by 24 DPI. 72 DPI is quite okay already. Followed by 100 DPI and 300 DPI, which are clearer and sharper. Now, I will use an image to explain more details about resolusi. For example, image D. Resolusi for image D is 72 DPI. That means pixel panjang seinci is 72 pixel. And pixel lebar seinci is 72 pixel also. If you want to calculate the total pixel in this area, pixel seinci persegi is 72 pixel panjang seinci times 72 pixel lebar seinci equals to 5,184 pixel. Normally, if we want to design an image to display on digital devices like your computer or smartphone, you should set the resolusi to 72 DPI. But if you want to design something you need to print out, you should use 300 DPI. The second unit ukuran of image is dimensi. Dimensi are measurements of the panjang and lebar of the image in units of pixel. Dimensi is number of pixel panjang times number of pixel lebar. Example, the dimensi of monitor display is 1300 pixels times 800 pixels. And dimensi of the image is 256 pixels times 144 pixels. Remember, for dimensi, we just write and remain like this will do. But if we want to know how many pixels in total for monitor display, we need to take 1300 times 800 and get 1,040,000 pixels. While the total pixel for the image is 256 times 144 and get 36,864 pixels. The third unit ukuran of image is kedalaman bit warna. Let us have a look at the table below. When kedalaman bit warna is 1 bit, so 2 to the power of 1 equals to 2 colors. That means the image with kedalaman bit warna 1 bit can only have 2 colors, where 0 is white and 1 is black. When the kedalaman bit warna is 2 bit, 2 to the power of 2 equals to 4 colors, which means the image can make up of 4 colors, where 00 is white, 01 is light gray, 10 is dark gray, and 11 is black. When the kedalaman bit warna is 3 bit, 2 to the power of 3 is 8 colors. So this image can make up of 8 different colors. Followed by 8-bit, kedalaman bit warna can have 256 colors. And 24-bit, kedalaman bit warna can have 16,777,316 colors. Kedalaman bit warna is the number of bits 0 and 1 used to represent a particular color in a digital image. The more bits used, the higher the kedalaman bit warna. Images that use more colors require more code binary to represent each of those colors. After go through all the unit ukuran for image digital, it is the time for unit ukuran audio digital now. There are two unit ukuran for audio digital. First, kada sample. First of all, let me introduce the ADC. The sound in our daily life, like talking, singing, playing piano, guitar, and so on, are in analog form. But computer can only understand digital form, which is 0 and 1. So, in order for the sound in daily life can work in the computers, analog to digital converter, ADC, play their roles to transform analog to digital form, which call as digitalized. Kada sample is the number of samples per second taken by an ADC while digitizing an analog audio. The unit for kada sample is hertz. The more samples taken and recorded in a second, the better the quality of digital audio produced. The quality of the audio sample rate produced depends on the needs as in the table below. The following figure shows the kada sample affect digital audio. The digital audio waveform is less accurate when the kada sample for analog audio is low. The digital audio waveform is almost accurate when the kada sample for analog audio is high. The digital audio waveform is almost perfect when the kada sample for analog audio is very high. The second unit ukuran for audio digital is kedalaman bit. Kedalaman bit means the number of bits used to represent the recording level of each audio sample, bit per sample. The more bits are used to represent the audio sample, the more the digital audio waveform look alike to the original analog audio. This is the original analog audio. When used 1 bit kedalaman bit, 2 to the power of 1, so can have 2 level, which is 0 and 1. When used 2-bit kedalaman bit, 2 to the power of 2, so can have 4 level, 00, 01, 10, and 11. When used 4-bit kedalaman bit, will have 16 level. And when used 16-bit kedalaman bit, will have 65,536 level. You can see from the graph, the digital audio waveform for 1-bit kedalaman bit is the most unlikely to the original analog audio. So the quality is bad. followed by 2 bit kedalaman bit, which is better than 1 bit but still not good. Then followed by 4 bit, which is look alike to the original waveform already. And the best one is 16 bit kedalaman bit, which the waveform looks smooth and look similar to the original analog waveform. There are 4 file image will be discussed here. First, Joy Photographic Experts Group, JPEG. JPEG can have 256 to 16 million colors. This type of file can be compressed to reduce the file size, so it is easy to upload and download from the internet. However, the image quality is affected during compression. Second, Graphics Interchange Format, GIF. GIF can accommodate up to 256 colors. It is a compression format and able to store multiple images in one file and supports animation. Third, Bitmap, BMP. Bitmap can have 256 to 16 million colors. Bitmap cannot be compressed, and the file size is large, but it has high quality image. Fourth, Tag Image File Format, TIFF. TIFF can have up to 16 million colors. It can be compressed without loss of quality. TIFF file size is large, and it is widely used in the printing industry. The quality and size of image are affected by resolution, dimensi, and kedalaman bit warna. For quality, higher resolution, dimensi, and kedalaman bit warna produce a digital image that is clearer, larger, sharper, and has attractive colors. For size, the higher resolution and dimensi used, the more pixels are used to form the image. More bit and byte are needed to store the information of the pixel, then the size image will be large. The higher the kedalaman bit warna used, the higher pixel per bit PPB of the image. More bit and byte are needed to store the information of the pixel, then the size image will be large. Let us now move on to the audio digital. Kadar kedalaman bit for audio digital means the total number of bits 0 and 1 used to represent each second of the audio's playback time. Unit kadar kedalaman bit is bit per saat, BPS. The formula is kadar bit equals to kadar sample times kedalaman bit times saluran. There are 2 types of saluran audio. First, audio mono. Nilai saluran is 1. This type of saluran, the sound is from the same channel, so both left and right ears hear the same sound. Second, audio stereo. Nilai saluran is 2. This type of saluran, the sound is from the different channels, so both left and right ears hear the different sound. Next, let us learn the 3 types of file audio. First, WAV. WAV, also called as WAV. WAV stands for Waveform Audio File Format. WAV files are in uncompressed form, and that's why the file size is large. It can store high-quality audio digital, where the audio with high kadar sample and kedalaman bit. Second, MP3. MP3 stands for MPEG Layer 3. MP3 files are audio files that can be compressed. During compression, some non-important audio data will be deleted, so the file size is small. MP3 files are very popularly used on the internet and mobile devices. Third, MIDI. MIDI stands for Musical Instrument Digital Interface. Digital audio in MIDI files does not store sound in the form of 0 and 1 bit patterns. The data in the MIDI file is stored in instruction sets, for the sound notes of different musical instruments. This instruction set will direct the sound card in the software to produce music. MIDI is a high-quality digital audio. The instruction set does not require many bits, so the MIDI file is very small. If we want to change from WAV or MP3 file to MIDI, it's very difficult. But if we want to change from MIDI file to WAV or MP3, it's easy. The last part of this chapter is the size data. Bit is the smallest unit data. 1 bit means 1 or 0. 1 byte is 8 bits. 1 kilobyte is 1024 bytes. 1 megabyte is 1024 times 1 kilobyte. And 1 gigabyte is 1024 times 1 megabyte. Followed by 1 terabyte is 1024 times 1 gigabyte. Let us now look at the size file image digital by using an example. The photo of Cameron Highland Tea Garden below has a resolution of 300 dpi and with 70 inch times 13 inch. Lebar gambar equals to 17 times 300 equals to 5100 pixel. Panjang gambar 13 times 300 equals to 3900 pixel. So the jumlah pixel equals to panjang gambar times lebar gambar equals to 19,890,000 pixel. For image skala kelabu, 1 pixel equals to 1 byte. Size file for image skala kelabu equals to total pixel times 1 byte, 19,890,000 byte. If we want to convert it into kilobyte, we need to divide by 1024. And divide by 1024 again, we will get 18.97 megabytes. For image Barwana, each pixel of a color image is made up of three basic colors, red, blue, and green. So 1 pixel equals to 3 bytes. Size file for image Barwana equals to total pixel times 3 bytes equals to 59,670,000 bytes. Divide by 1024, we will get kilobyte. And the kilobyte divide by 1024, we will get 56.91 megabyte. Let's look at size file audio digital by using another example. Size file audio equals to kadar sample times kedalaman bit times bilangan saluran times durasi audio. Example: calculate the maximum size of the audio file if the following information is provided. Then, calculate the audio file size in units of bit, byte, kilobyte, megabyte, gigabyte, and terabyte. First, we need to change the unit for kadar sample and durasi audio. Kadar sample equals to 192 times 1000 equals to 192,000 Hz. Durasi audio equals to 46 times 60 equals to 2760 saat. Size file audio equals to 192,000 times 16 times 2 times 2760 equals to 1.695744 times 10 to the power of 10 bit. In order to change from bit to byte, we need to divide by 8. From byte to kilobyte, we need to divide by 1024. From kilobyte to megabyte, we need to divide by 1024 again. From megabyte to gigabyte, we need to divide by 1024. And from gigabyte to terabyte, we need to divide 1024 again. If you find this video is helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you got any question, can comment below. Thanks for watching.